Riverdale, the official convention is going down this weekend, so fans, listen up.
Yeah, you can meet the cast of the hit CW show at the Westin O’Hare in Rosemont. Joining us now from the show to tell us more about the convention is Lochlyn Munro, who plays Hal Cooper. Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
Yeah, so let's talk about Riverdale, because it kind of has like this cult following. Did you ever expect it to be like this?
Well, you know, I remember when we did the first table read for the pilot, and I just felt like the kids were so strong and so good, and with the backdrop of the Archie comics, that we definitely had a chance to have something special.
You play Hal Cooper, Betty Cooper's dad, and you are not the nice guy of the show. So what's it like playing the villain, and who's your inspiration as a villain?
Well, villains are always fun to play because it's not everything you get to do in everyday life. You know, especially that character, because I really had a big twist and I had to sort of on a dime become a whole different guy. So I guess I channeled, I would say that I definitely was inspired by The Silence of the Lambs. We definitely portray this Clarice Starling, Hannibal Lecter relationship between Hal and Betty. So it was fun to do those scenes. I really enjoyed the prison scenes with Lily.
There we go. So let's actually talk a little bit more about this character. When we leave off with your character, he's in search of Betty. So what can you tell us about what happens next?
You know, Hal escapes out of prison and has an encounter with the Core Four. Yes, so I'll leave it at that. How's that?
All right, we'll take it. You know, obviously so many of us were so heartbroken when Luke Perry passed away. I know everyone on the set was close. What were some of your favorite memories of working with Luke?
My memories of Luke aren't really with working with him, because my characters never, ever really coincided with him too much. But I've known Luke since we were 23 years old, because Jason Priestley was a good friend of mine who we started out in the business in Vancouver. And I used to always go and visit those guys out on the 90210 set. So I've actually known Luke for a long time. And it was heartbreaking, because he was just such a genuine, open, warm human being, and just a salt of the earth type of guy. And he left the planet too quickly, and I just feel so bad for his kids. And the world lost a really good person then.
Thanks so much for sharing about that. To segue just a little bit, we can't ignore the fact that you're literally sitting in your car because you're at your son's track meet. Clearly, you're a dad on the go. You're going to keep it on moving to Chicago. Let's talk about this convention. It's happening this weekend in Rosemont. What can fans expect when they come out?
Well, I think they can expect to really enjoy meeting the cast. I think the really warm group. The kids are fantastic. They really embrace their fans. I know I love meeting the kids. I love hearing everything they think. They know what's going on with the show, the twists, the turns. So I really enjoy myself. But, you know, for me, I'm a real people person. And so these are a lot of fun for me, to tell you the truth.
Yeah. Well, we are so glad that we got a chance to catch up with you. Thanks so much for putting a little pin in your day to hang out and catch up with the jam. Tell your son good luck at his track meet from the jam crew.
Thanks, guys. I appreciate it.
You can meet Lochlyn for yourself this weekend at Riverdale, the official convention at the Westin O’Hare in Rosemont. For more info, just head to WCIU.com.